According to a Dawn report, the Pakistan oil industry is protesting Pakistan Railways tender specifications that favor imported high-speed diesel over locally produced diesel, increasing foreign exchange costs. Adil Khattak, chairman of the Oil Companies Advisory Council, highlighted that the tender requires a minimum flash point of 66 degrees Celsius, suitable only for imported HSD. Locally produced HSD, which meets all other performance specifications, has a flash point of 54 degrees Celsius. Khattak questioned why Pakistan Railways insists on this higher specification, noting that many countries, including the US and India, use lower flash point specs. He emphasized that this requirement excludes local diesel, leading to unnecessary foreign exchange loss. Despite confirmations from Pakistan Railways Technical Committee that 54 degrees Celsius HSD is acceptable, the issue remains unresolved. Pakistan Railways Chairman Mazhar Ali Shah did not comment on the matter.